In our gospel for today, Jesus asks his disciples, "Are you looking for me because you had a fill of the loaves? Are you looking for me because I filled your physical hunger?" The same question goes to us. Are we looking for Jesus because he fills our physical hunger? Because he answers our material needs? In this Easter season, we are asked to encounter Jesus in the Eucharist, in the Mass. In the Mass, Jesus offers us his body and blood, a spiritual blessing. Jesus offers us himself. The question that we might ask ourselves is, are we attending Mass because there is something that we want to obtain from Jesus? A material blessing? A physical satisfaction? Let us pray in this day of the Easter season that we might encounter Jesus truly in the Mass, himself, and nothing else. That's one bite.